Long until we get there. I'm so fucking bored.
6-7-ish hours, something like that.
And we've already listened to all your iPod. There's nothing on the radio. And you don't even got a magazine. And I don't even like reading.
Well, then take a nap or something.
Dude, are you kidding me? I've been sleeping for hours.
I've been missing it.
Funny guy. Funny guy. Now, where are those damn peanuts I bought?
You mean the ones that I bought?
Yes.
Wait though.
All right. What else did we got to eat in this Cuisinart?
Nothing. You actually ate it all, and it's your turn to buy. So
fine. Let's find a place. Here comes the road sign. I guess Burger King.
No, we like Burger King.
Oh, Mr. Polo's Chicken Shack, exit 2016.
I don't want to go there. All right. I want to go to a place with regular food, regular people, just you know, in and out.
Regular people, regular food. Come on, man. We're road tripping. Let's get off the beaten path. Let's live a little. Plus, I'm buying.
Fine, whatever, whatever.
Where's the PSP?
It's in the back in the trunk.
Well, guess what? You have just been nominated to entertain me. Till we get there.
Good. I was hoping for that. I don't know. You want to play like chicken pot die or something?
I don't know what that is.
You never heard of chicken pot die?
No, I went to a public school.
It's like truth or dare. I'm going to ask you a rumor, okay, about yourself. Now, if you don't want to answer it for any reason, you're a chicken, and I get to make you do something. Now, if I ask you the rumor and you tell the truth and you admit it, then you get a point or a pot. And then you get to do that to someone else. But if you answer it, and I know you're lying about it, well, that's a die. And that means we can totally mess with you and you can't do it.
Oh, man, that sounds so cheesy. Dare I say, fourth grade?
Well, we played it in the fourth grade, so yeah.
I don't want to play it, but I wouldn't mind hearing the backstory on that.
Well, I mean, we used to play in like the fourth, fifth grade because, you know, there was this guy at our school, you know, preparing our lunches, you know?
A guy?
Yeah, a guy. Yeah, I don't know, like, Jason Tapperdackle. He thought he was, like, the premier chef, the creme de la creme. And every year he got an intern because of this. Well, one year, this one chick, call her April, whatever, very much a Magoo, very clumsy around the kitchen, didn't know what she was doing. But he let her slide because he liked her and liked to flirt with her. Well, apparently one day, you know, she's making the soup, but lo and behold, she makes a mistake and turns up the soup way, 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 way too hot. But being the premier chef, he has to try everything. Well, she jams a hot spoonful of soup in his mouth and he goes crazy. But she's laughing and laughing. She thinks nothing of it. But you don't laugh at Tapperdackle because he flips out. Apparently, he killed her with a chicken leg.
The chicken leg?
Yeah. Then, apparently, he went to the back part of the school near the shed. He disappeared after that night, and well, she did too. No one ever really saw her after that. And the rumor goes is he actually beat her to death chopped her up and put her in the chicken pot pie for school the next day. Not only that, he fed it to the school kids.
He served it to the kids?
Yeah, he served it to the kids. Luckily for me, I had the mystery meat that day.
Oh, that's awesome.
But no one's seen him ever since then, which is really messed up.
Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah, and, you know, other things, you know, rose from that. Like, apparently if you eat chicken, you know, you eat chicken, the net, you know, right after that you say his name like three times, Tapperdackle three times. You know, he'll come up and beat you with a turkey leg.
I'm sorry, it sounds like, in my mind, you're getting that confused with Beetlejuice, Medusa, maybe Candyman.
Yeah, it's one of those things, but, you know, I would never do it.
There's their turn. Get off, dude.
Okay. I know I saw a Burger King like half a mile down the road.
You know what? I saved your life by coming here.
Nuggets are good.
Sweet and sour sauce is awesome. You need to be educated. Like, give it to me, man. I got this back.
You know you're disgusting.
I know!
Looks like I'm getting out of paying for dinner again. Fucking shit. Tapperdackle. Tapperdackle. Fucking Medusa. Beetlejuice too. Bullshit kids games.
You ordered coffee? Had a chicken chat?
Yeah, I am eating here. You sure?
Yeah, except I had to pay again.
Look, man, I couldn't help it. I left my wallet in the car. I mean, you know, these things can't be helped. But you know what? I gave it all back to him anyway in the bathroom.
You're sick and twisted. You know that?
Yeah, I know.
Your parents should be ashamed of you.
I know.
But you know what? I did do that tapperdackle thing three times in the bathroom.
Of course.
Why'd you do that? Now you're gonna die.
Well, hey, guess what, Brainiac? You're staying in the same hotel room as me, so guess what? If he comes for me, he's coming for you. No witnesses. Let's go.
Great.
Ha ha ha!